What differentiates a paramedic from other professionals is that the paramedic has to have a wide knowledge base of every kind of experience. Paramedics can get everything from a cardiac arrest to delivering a baby to children taken critically ill. And throughout this program, students will learn a wide range of multi-professional skills and also a very compassionate approach to patient care, as well as research and evidence-based practice underpinning it. The programme is a three-year undergraduate degree leading to registration with the HCPC. The programme constitutes throughout all years of developing a foundation year to a more paramedic practice year, following through to an out-of-hospital care year.
In the first few months of already being at uni, we've done some simulation events at the Army Barracks, and we've done simulation events on cardiac arrests with patients, working alongside the nurses. We've done simulation events within the wards, which is an integral part of this role.
I've just been on an 8 weeks placement. My first night shift, I delivered a baby. I've attended two RTCs. I've just seen a lot of different aspects of what a paramedic deals with.
They've got some fantastic work placements as a university. We've been working on emergency ambulances. We've been allowed to work on wards within the hospitals. There's roles with the patient transport service, taking people to hospital appointments, which is great to see another side of what the ambulance service does. And we've also had people working with the rapid response vehicles out on the road.
The most valuable skill up to now, which I've developed, is communication with patients.
Being able to talk to them in a sympathetic way, and it's really honed my skills on doing this.
I think the one piece of advice I could give somebody if they were looking to study this is to know what you're coming in for and be prepared for a thoroughly enjoyable, not only course, but a career that will probably be a career for life.